My name is Lauren Weatherford, and I'm an RN here at the ER. So I was an LPN previously before I went to RN school. I became an LPN in 2019. So then I went to RN school, National Park, graduated this past May, and became a new graduate at National Park Hospital. So I did the majority of my clinical rotation here at National Park Hospital, and that's kind of what gravitated me to pick National Park as where I wanted to work at. So even in fourth semester, I had no idea where I wanted to be at in nursing. I kept asking myself, where is my niche? Where is my field I want to go to? Because as a nurse, you can go anywhere. And so when I came to do my clinical rotation in ER, I remember meeting Priscilla and just falling in love with the whole ER, the whole team that was here. And so I went up to her that day and I was like, this is where I want to work. This is where I belong. So she said, just apply. And she made the process super easy, super simple. And she made me feel welcome from the very day that I had my clinical rotation there. Everything. What is there not to like about it? I love the staff. I love how the CEO and all of them are very involved in patient care even. I love my manager. She's always there to have an ear to listen. I love my preceptors that I had. They were there for foundational knowledge that I could build as a nurse. And all my coworkers, we work together as a team. And so I really enjoy that. That's kind of why I went into nursing, so you're never alone. I know that the hospital is scary to work at as a new grad. There's a lot of things going on. As an LPN, I always said I would never work in a hospital, but I have really fallen in love with it. I fell in love with it in RN school, like I said. And National Park Hospital is truly a family. And we all work together as a team. So I say jump on board, even if you're scared, and we'll make you feel welcome.